Okay, and that does it for the Riley King Radio Show right here on the Riley King Radio Network. I hope you all have a great rest of your Thursday and a great rest of your day. Here now is Luke Bryan, Country Girl, Shake It For Me. And, by the way, yesterday in the Concord Monitor, there was an article. Three neighbors of the Speedway filed a petition in Merrimack County Superior Court on Monday, asking a judge to review a 28-year legal agreement between New Hampshire Speedway, Inc. and townspeople that the Speedway would not hold concerts on its permission. And New Hampshire Motor Speedway is thinking about holding a country music festival in summer of 2018. And if you live near the New Hampshire Motor Speedway, please comment below and let us know. What do you think about this? Do you think the neighbors near the Speedway should file a petition and do this? Or do you think the Speedway has the right and okay to do it? Or do you think the neighbors have the right and things? Comment below and let us know. We want to hear from you. And now is Luke Bryan, Country Girl, Shake It For Me. It's 10 a.m. right now. Goodbye, everyone.
Hi, girl. Oh, now. You know you got everybody looking. Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate, girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks. From the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn. The DJ's spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the bears, shake it for the bees. Shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek. For the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Oh, country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me.